Hey, welcome back everyone. This is Accelerate Games, and we are picking up with a Good, Bad, Ugly series. And of course, we are going to start off with the bad choices for Walking Dead, Season 3, Episode 3, Above the Law. And it's going to be a great episode, so let's hop right in.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
Solamente está confundido.
Mama!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Put your hands up. Close your eyes.
Thanks.
Maury!
Oh, shit!
Kate!
I have to stay with my family.
Go. I'll hold him off. I said go.
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is.
If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
I'm sorry, Clem.
What the hell's going on out here?
Oh my god.
Being out so close to dark. It's harder to see them coming.
We're just gonna get that propane and then come right back.
I saw it in that pickup truck parked down the road a little, in front of the Wallace's house. I just wish there was an easier way to get it, and that we didn't have to risk life and limb every damn day for food and water and gas for the stove. Oh, am I babbling? I babble when I'm scared.
Nothing's easy anymore, Kate. But that doesn't mean we don't have to try.
I know. It's just hard to get used to. That's all.
We get over there, we grab the tank, and we get the hell back home. If we're lucky, we won't see a single one of those things.
Fingers crossed. There it is!
Let's take it and go.
Why would we get that lucky?
Easy, Kate. Maybe there's something else we can use in there.
Yeah, okay, maybe. But we came out here for that tank. I just thought, this one time, we deserve to catch a fucking break.
Oh, God. That's...
I'm sorry. I was just so fucking scared.
You froze. It's okay.
I wanted to kill it. I really did, but I know him. That was one of Gabe's friends. True. He was so sweet. He always had a smile on his face. Gabe worshipped him.
I'm sorry you had to see that. I'm sure he was a good kid.
He's not a kid anymore. He's just one of those things. I don't even know what to call them. If they're not people, if they're just the dead, muertos.
That's what we'll call them.
I thought we were gonna die. I thought Gabe and Mariana were just gonna wake up and we would just be gone.
We should, really get back inside.
Yeah, okay. I know we all wanted to stay here in the house and wait for David to come back, but it's been 3 months since he drove away with your mom.
What are you saying?
We're not safe here. Not anymore. You and I could have been killed out there for an empty can. There's got to be a safer place out there.
But Kate, I mean, this is your home.
You're getting sentimental now? We stay. Somebody's going to get hurt. Or worse.
You really think the kids are going to be happy with this plan?
The kids will understand. And if they don't, we'll just make them see it our way. We have to go.
How come? What if I don't want to leave?
Gabe.
We're safe inside the house. And I bet we can find more food in the neighborhood if we just look harder.
Sorry, Gabe. But we're the adults here.
So we have no say in this at all?
It's our call.
We can't stay, Gabe. It's just getting worse out there.
But what about Dad? What's he gonna think if he shows up and we just ditched him? We might never find him again.
I don't think your dad's coming back, Gabe. We waited for him as long as we could, but we've gotta face facts.
Is that really what you guys think?
I'm sorry, Gabe, but Javi's right.
How about you guys go and I stay here?
You're a kid. That's not how it works.
I can take care of myself. If I need any help, I'll just ask my friends.
Gabe, honey.
What? What's wrong with her? Why is she acting so weird?
She's sad. Because when we were out, we saw your friend, Drew. But it wasn't exactly him anymore.
You mean he was one of them?
We're so sorry, Gabe. So you understand why, don't you? Why we have to leave? If that happened to you, I couldn't bear it.
When do we have to go?
Tomorrow, as soon as it's daylight.
I want to leave him a note.
I'll help you get started. Okay?
What are we gonna tell him? I want to say something good. Something that won't make him sad.
Tell him we're gonna be okay. We're gonna stick together, and we're gonna get through this.
Okay. I'm gonna write it right now, so we don't forget.
Of course.
I'll help him.
Thank you. Really.
Mm-hmm. Dad?
Javi! Is that really you? I always hoped I'd find you. Never really thought it'd happen. Not after all this time.
I can't fucking believe this. It's you.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
I knew you were still alive. I knew it.
Hey, weapons down. This is my family.
You gotta let us in. Kate doesn't have much longer.
Jesus. Kate!
David?
I'm here, hon. I'm right here. What the hell happened?
She's been shot. We got the bullet out, but she's still bleeding. We need your doctor. Now, David.
Thanks, Javi, for getting her here. She's coming inside!
But she hasn't been checked!
This is my wife, Max. You want her to die?
No, I didn't say that.
Our doctor's gonna help you, honey. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Wait, I'm going with you.
Sorry, but the rest of you have to go straight to quarantine.
What for?
All newcomers get checked for bites, and they all have to answer a couple of questions. Our doctor will clear the two of them, but the rest of you have to come with me to the quarantine holding area.
Fine. Let's just get this over with.
Javi.
Make my job easy, would you? Listen to your friend.
Whatever you say.
Let's go.
The car without you in it. I didn't know what to think.
The engine up and died. I came here looking for help, and this happened. I've been so worried about Kate. I told them she needed a doctor. They promised me someone would look into it. Please, tell me they found her.
You thought these people would give a shit about some stranger dying in their driveway?
I don't know, Javi. They knew she was dying.
Well, at least those assholes realized she needed a hospital once they saw her.
I'm sorry, Javi. Really, but I didn't have any reason not to believe them. What?
The people here in Richmond, they're New Frontier.
Oh my God.
Oh, you ain't even heard the worst part yet. One of them's his brother. I didn't even know you had a brother, Javi.
So he's my brother. So what? We haven't seen David in years. It's just been me, Kate, and the kids this whole time.
Nobody's implying anything, Javi.
Speak for yourself.
Whoever this guy is, he can't be all bad, right? I mean, he helped Kate instead of hauling her down here.
Of course he brought her inside. She's his damn wife.
You're kidding. Kate is married to your brother? The way you two acted around each other, I just didn't think she had a husband out there, is all.
The only reason I know Kate is because she married David. I was the best man at their wedding.
Wow. Okay?
Family drama aside, hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier. I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott, Javi, but they burned that place to the ground for no fucking reason.
After everything you folks told me, I'm guessing I'm not gonna find my people alive.
Hell, Javi. They killed your niece! Shot Kate! For all we know, your brother could have been behind it. And even if it wasn't his idea in the first place, if he knew about it and didn't stop it...
I hate to admit it. There's a chance he gave the order. If he didn't know it was them, if he was just trying to get payback for what was stolen, it's possible.
Clementine, you were part of the New Frontier. Did you know David?
I knew him.
if I'm being honest, he's not a good guy.
Is that right?
If you told me he was the one behind Prescott, I wouldn't be surprised.
He does have a temper. I've taken the brunt of it a few times.
I can imagine.
What happened at the gates? The fact that he's your brother? That doesn't change anything. I'm gonna find the man who killed Francine. These people better not get in my way. I'm gonna be asking questions about what went down at Prescott. And I won't stop until I get answers.
We can't just go charging into someone else's house and tell them what's what.
You're saying, after everything that went down at Prescott...
You all need to get in line. You're not in charge here.
Not yet, maybe.
You do anything to fuck this up, Kate could end up getting hurt.
Hey.
Hey.
I would have been here sooner, but I had to take care of... something. Come on already, Kate's asking for you. Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting. Thought I taught you better than that.
That in order, David?
Fucking with me already, huh? Some things never change.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
That's right. Some people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time.
Trip, just drop it, okay?
Smart cookie, this one.
Javi, just go.
I'll be back as soon as I can. You know that.
Thanks.
I heard you tell your friends to get in line. We have a process, our own way of doing things. Your guys better not have a problem with that. Things don't go well for troublemakers here. I hope that's clear.
David, you threw us in a cell. Don't expect us to smile about it.
We do that to protect our people. It's not personal.
You sure about that?
Come on.
Where are we going?
Kate asked for you. I thought you'd want to check on her. Listen, Javi, Gabe... he told me some pretty messed up things. Things I need your help wrapping my head around.
I don't know what to tell you, David. It's all true.
No matter how much terrible shit you see, some things are still hard to stomach. He told me you lost Mariana. Just a few days ago.
Oh. I'm sorry, David. She's gone.
It's strange grieving for the same person twice. Like losing something you didn't know you had. What was she like, Javi? She was so little when we got separated. Who did my little girl become?
We got along well. Her smile kept me going through a lot of rough times.
That must have been nice. How did she die? Tell me how it happened.
She was just standing there, minding her own business. She just found her lost headphones in the dirt. She was smiling. And then someone put a bullet in her head.
What kind of animal would just open fire on her like that?
An animal with your mark.
My people aren't in the habit of killing little girls.
David, I was there. They shot Kate, too. Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe me. Max was a part of this? Fuck. I need details. What the hell went down out there? I need to know exactly what happened. Bastards knocked me out and threw me in their truck. I got away near this town, Prescott. The same assholes attacked us there. Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a beard.
Badger, what the fuck have you done now? I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay? Do me a favor, keep this to yourself. The politics here, they can get messy.
I thought you were the boss.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three, or you'll be back on the road by morning. Try not to stir things up. You and your friends could have a very short stay.
You wouldn't let that happen, would you? We only just got here.
It's not just up to me. I run security here, but it's not like my word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
Who's the fresh meat?
Ava, this is my brother, Javi.
The baseball brother? No shit. What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep? Welcome to civilization.
My brother talked about me.
All the time at the start.
All good, I hope.
I think you know the answer to that.
Ava's my right hand. If there's anyone you can trust in Richmond, it's her. That woman, the fucking soldier. She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated. I never would have made it without her. Gabe said you went back to the house. At the start. I'm sorry I never found you.
Did you even try?
How can you even ask that?
I don't know, David. You seem like a pretty capable guy. Why didn't you come back?
Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital. It wasn't long before she...
Poor Mama.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside D.C. After what happened to Mama and everyone else, I thought you were all dead. But you were taking care of him, weren't you? Somehow you found a way. I'm not gonna lie. I never thought you had it in you.
I wanted to leave. But they had no one. How could I abandon them?
The Javi I used to know would have found a way. This is where they're treating Kate. Don't get comfortable. We're not staying long.
Hey!
Hey, kid. Got everything you need?
Yeah. This place is like a resort. Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
We need to get you some real food. Stat. Turn you into a soldier.
Javi, I'm glad you're okay.
Get off me!
I was gonna say the same about you.
Damn, it's good to have you back. Look at this family. Look at my wife. Isn't she the most beautiful woman alive?
Come on. With the lights off, you could mistake me for a walker.
I'm pretty sure you have to say that.
Doesn't make it not true. What, you okay?
My...
Oh, shit. I'll get the doc.
I'm fine. I just needed to talk to you, alone. I'm scared, Javi. More than I was the whole time on the road. Even when I thought I was going to die, everything inside me screams to get away from here. These people are killers. And David?
Well, what about Gabe? He seems pretty happy to see his dad.
Gabe will do what we say. We've been taking care of him. It's always been you and me on the road, Javi. That's how we've made it this far. Please, promise me we'll go back to that the first chance we get. This place, it's a cage. We can't let ourselves get locked in.
I hear you, Kate, but we can't just turn our backs on this place. On my brother.
Javi.
We have to try to make it work.
I used to say that about my fucked up marriage. Guess it still applies. Whatever. Just, please. Please don't leave me alone for too long.
Feeling better?
How you doing, sweetheart? David reported some pain.
It's less now.
Strange how it just comes and goes.
What are you trying to say?
I'm worried about her. That's all. Nothing to get worked up about.
It's nothing to be alarmed about. Pain often comes in waves with abdominal wounds. I'll give you something to take the edge off, in case it comes back. Truly superlative work. I thought I'd have to operate, but all she needed was IV fluids and some antibiotics. How did you find someone with skills like these? A wound like this kills 9 out of 10. Whoever did this really knows their stuff.
Well, that miracle worker's named Eleanor. She tried to tell you people that Kate needed help. Instead of listening to her, you threw her in quarantine.
She's here? We should let her out. I'll vouch for her.
Agreed. I'll have Ava bring her here.
I want to meet this Eleanor. I'm sure she'll be an asset to our community.
The rest of those guys can contribute, if that's what it takes to get free. They're all pretty handy in a fight.
That's why they're all under guard. Javi and I have to go meet some people now. See if we can't prove he's worth a damn. We're gonna take real good care of you. Okay?
Send my apologies, David. I won't be able to make it.
Feeling okay?
Fine. I just want to keep an eye on my patient. The others know my vote is with you.
Come on. Remember what I said. When we meet these guys, keep what happened to Mariana to yourself. Badger is one of my guys, and I will handle him.
It may look pretty, but it's all sugars. There's no substance.
It tastes pretty, Clint. That's all that matters. Ah, the brother.
Javi, meet the guys. Clint runs food production. The crops you saw, that's him and his people. Jones, our bridge to the outside world. She handles contact with other settlements.
Pleased to meet you, Javi. I trust you've been treated well. I hope you haven't been handled too roughly. Some of our people left their courtesy with their old lives.
Oh yeah, the cell you threw me in was totally 5-star.
I'm sorry about that. We have to be careful. I'm sure you can understand. We were just about to eat. Clint was trying to convince me of the essential superiority of his cream spinach over my magnificent Black Forest gâteau.
It's no contest. The spinach has real nutritional value.
Javi, take a look at that table. You tell me what you'd rather put in your belly. Spinach from Clint's garden, or a baked delicacy by yours truly?
Well, I'm with Clint. Gotta eat your greens if you want to grow up big and strong.
Ah, exactly.
At least you're being honest. Please, make yourself comfortable. We value straight talk here, so please, forgive me if I seem direct. We're usually pretty strict about who we open our doors to. Your brother's word counts for a lot.
Is that so?
The three of us and Dr. Lingard make all the decisions here, so, yeah.
People who choose to stay with us, they have to deal with us bossing them around. Not saying you wouldn't, but it can be an adjustment. Especially for the more independent-minded. There's no structure out there now.
No offense, but what qualifies you to lead?
Testing us already?
Just curious who's leading the troops into battle.
Everything you see, we built ourselves. If that's not an endorsement, I don't know what is.
When Joan and I met your brother, he was trying his hand at fruit.
Fruit?
We found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah River.
Hotty fucking ha.
I helped him bring it back to life.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted.
What happened?
What always happens. We trusted the wrong damn people. That's what led us to start this. Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all about? It's our litmus test for loyalty.
That looks pretty intense. Doesn't it hurt?
It's burned into your flesh. Of course it fucking hurts. It's a sign of commitment, not a Buddhist symbol from your year abroad.
It was a crude answer to a difficult problem, and it hasn't always worked. Please understand. We had a terrible winter just after we moved here. We lost a great deal. Loved ones who left holes in our lives. Protecting my people from that kind of pain, that's what keeps me awake at night. It turned me into a perpetual night owl. I know it's a lot to ask, but I never want them to have to experience loss like that again.
Funny you should say that. Some of your people, they keep me awake. In fact, some of them give me nightmares.
My people? I'm sorry, Javi, I don't quite follow.
Max? What are you doing here?
I sent for him.
Since when does he answer to you?
From what I hear, he's well acquainted with your brother. They exchanged a few bullets outside our walls.
Is that right? Is there bad blood between you and Max?
Nothing that can't be worked out.
I want to hear that from Javi.
If I were you, I'd get him away from me before I do something I regret.
Javi, be cool.
Try it and see what happens, boy. I was willing to let bygones be.
Max, how did this start?
Don't look at him. You have an obligation to tell the truth.
We caught him siphoning gas from one of our vehicles.
Max.
Sorry, David. I know he's family, but your brother's a thief.
Is it true?
Answer her. Did you steal gas from us?
You can't believe a word he says. He's lying through his teeth.
It's not in his interest to do that.
That's not all. He shot Rufus. In the back.
You did what?
We found the body near the wreck of Rufus's truck.
You cold-cocked me with your pistol. I woke up in a truck with cable ties on my wrists.
That don't make it right. Rufus was bringing you here. We wasn't gonna hurt you.
This is who you're asking us to vouch for, David? Seriously? You know we can't just open our doors to killers. We're trying to build something different here.
Oh, for God's sakes, get off your high horse. Don't pretend like your people don't have blood on their hands.
I'm not sure what you mean. We hold our people to the highest standards.
Javi?
You have something to say?
One of your people, some asshole called Badger, he put a bullet in a little girl, my niece, David's daughter.
What? Damn it, Javi, I told you I'd handle it.
No, David, this cousin fucking dirtbag has the balls to accuse me? He and Badger destroyed an entire town.
That's enough.
No, we need to hear this.
Go on, Javi. Sounds like you've got more to get off your chest.
They overran Prescott with walkers, ran them in on trucks.
Badger did that, not me.
You were right there next to him.
I tried to get him to stop, I swear.
David, we warned you about getting your soldiers in line.
We don't know all the facts.
We know enough.
She's right, David. You've lost control.
I want them gone. All of them. Take Javi and everyone in the quarantine to the gate. Send them out with enough weapons to defend themselves, but no more.
We can't fight this. Not now. Kate and Gabe will be safe here, your doctor friend too. But the rest of you, you're gonna have to do what they say. I'm sorry.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Just play along, okay? I'll help you when I can. Just stay alive, okay?
What the fuck? We didn't do anything.
I might do something here in a minute.
David packed this.
He did. They said...
Start walking.
What about Eleanor?
Walk.
Eat shit. Answer my fucking question. God damn it, Javi! Let go of me!
This isn't her fault, Trip. You're mad at the wrong person.
Do not fuck this up. There's a settlement a few miles west of here. Don't come back.
Get with the program, he says. We trusted you.
Ay, Dios mío. Do you ever shut up?
Occasionally.
Let's just see what they gave us.
Knowing them, it's probably a butter knife and a stick of gum.
They could have just shot us.
More than once.
Oh, how fucking neighborly. What's that?
It looks like a map. I doubt they give one to everyone. Ava did say David packed the bag.
Why the hell is it tied to a baseball bat?
David's sense of humor was always poorly timed. Looks like they're expanding. Some of these areas are marked clear. Pretty sure David wants us to go there.
We don't even know where the hell we are on this thing.
There's Richmond. That helps. That's where we are. And that's where we need to go. Just gotta head north. And to find north...
We need to find the North Star.
That's it. We need to go this way. What else is in there?
Not a whole lot. Flashlight. Not enough weapons. No food.
Deal with it.
Take it. Please. Take it. Call it an apology. That man back there in the tunnel, that wasn't me. Take the gun.
Conrad, don't let the past get in the way of common sense. Give him the gun, Javi.
All right, then.
Nobody fires a single shot unless you are deep fucking fried. You hear me? We don't want to attract whatever the hell's out there. I gotta tell you, man. I thought you and Kate were, you know... I wouldn't have guessed she was married to... not you. I ain't judging, mind you. I'm just curious. What's the story? Ain't my business, I know, but what have we got to lose out here?
She's my brother's wife. She's family. End of story.
Come on, man. You're not a dumbass. When it comes to these kind of things, the story never really ends. Not for everyone, at least. It's always a mess, ain't it?
What's that?
Who you love, who loves you. If they're one and the same or otherwise. You know what I mean? Just when you think you got everything figured out.
Yeah, you're right. Goddamn mess.
And it never quite washes out. I know Eleanor told you that she and I were... whatever we were, but that's over now. I respect her wishes. I really do. I just wish my heart respected mine. Jesus got his eye on something. What you got for us, man?
Listen. Tell me that isn't what I think it is. About a quarter mile out. Heading the same way we are.
Well, we could hit walkers any second. We better scoot.
Walkers! Get ready. They're near.
Okay, look alive, people.
I got it. Come on, man, move your ass.
You want a piece of this?
Careful with this. We're even now. This is a bad idea. We're following David's map right into a herd. For all we know, he's trying to get rid of us.
Come on, Clem. He's my brother.
You can't trust him, Javi. I learned that the hard way. This brand is a lie. It's a lie that says you can trust us. You belong. They don't care about their people. They promised they'd help him. But they were gonna let him die.
Abe and I were in this unit together back in the Army, and
And
we're gonna get you the medicine you need, AJ. I don't care what they say.
Clem.
Dr. Lingard, what's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Clem, please don't. The vancomycin. That's the last of it. It'll be wasted on AJ. I told you. It could save someone's life if used right. It's too valuable to throw away.
You selfish jerk. You'd let him die to save your drugs.
Because they won't do a thing for him. I'm sorry, Clem. I tried everything. I really did.
This will help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now. Clem, put the drugs back before anyone finds out you took them. You know what they do to thieves here. There's still time.
I'm sorry, Goofball. He's right. This will only make things worse.
You shouldn't be over here. What is that in your hand? What are you doing? Please tell me this isn't what it looks like.
It's nothing. What do you mean?
Come on, Clem. I'm not an idiot.
Seriously, I don't know what you're talking.
She's a thief!
What's going on here?
We caught her trying to take those drugs.
What the hell, Clem? We already did everything we could for that boy. How could you betray our trust like this, after everything we've done for you?
You think I trust you? Your people can barely take care of themselves, let alone a sick child.
How dare you?
Easy, David.
You were told those drugs wouldn't help. That waste, that'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival. We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group? You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust.
You know what? Fuck you. And fuck the new frontier.
You already did. That's why you have to go.
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
Uh-uh. He stays. Can't take him with you. That ship has sailed.
Get out of my fucking way. Right now!
Clem, He's in no condition to travel.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there.
No! You monsters!
What about this? What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that much, at least.
Fine. You heard her. Say what you need to say, then you go. Please don't make me regret this.
Really, Clem?
You're a piece of work. You know that?
You deserve everything you get.
I thought AJ would be the one. Finally.
The one what?
The one who did it, Dobby.
I can't believe David would be so heartless.
My little goofball. That's what I get for trusting other people. Again.
This is what David circled on the map.
Our smelly friends are back.
Then push against this, it might give. Gotta find a way in.
Here they come.
I can... Fuck! I can raise it a little, but... something's wrong with it. Jammed or some shit.
Maybe we can force it open.
We're gonna have to. Locked. Shit.
Look for another way in. It's our only chance.
Oh, man. This thing ain't as strong as we thought. Hurry it up.
Well, there's a car. With no wheels.
Shit. God damn it.
I'm here! David!
Don't you dare. dare let that fucking baby killer in. Don't make me do this.
Clem.
Don't do it, Javi.
Hey, open up.
He'll die.
He has a son, Clem. Just like you did.
The fuck?
Open it.
Hello again, Clementine. How did you get caught up in all this?
Ask your brother.
She's trouble. Trust me.
How could you do that to Clem? God, what if it had been Mariana or Gabe?
What did she say?
That you left her to die.
No, we kicked her out.
A little girl, all alone out there. Do you think Mariana could have survived that?
We had rules. Clem broke them. I would have done the same to anybody. She knew what would happen. Don't feel sorry for her.
Everybody fucks up, man. What about forgiveness?
We couldn't afford forgiveness.
Did he suffer? Please. I have to know.
No. I wouldn't have let him. But I didn't have to worry about that. He lived, Clem. He lived.
But how? He was dying. Clem said so.
AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought. It was a miracle.
You're lying.
I don't know, Clem. I don't think he'd lie about this.
You don't know him like I do.
Clementine, please, I'm telling the truth.
Where? Where is AJ now?
I don't know for sure.
But he's in Richmond?
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy. He'll know how to find him.
Then I'm going back.
None of us are going anywhere until the walker's clear.
What's your plan, David?
We used to store a vehicle up this way. Provisions. I came to get you set up.
And?
And say goodbye. I don't want you to worry about Kate and Gabe. I'll take care of my family from now on. They'll be safe with me.
Wait. This is a send-off? You're just seeing me on my merry way.
You think I want this?
Well, you're not doing much to stop it.
I don't see another way.
Shit!
Board it up.
We need something to buffer. Something heavy.
There! Help me!
Wait a half second. Where'd you find this?
Over there.
Show me.
What the hell is all this?
These could come in handy. Don't want to just take them, but...
I might be going crazy, but... I think these came from Prescott. That's Phantom Punch.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Like you don't know.
Hey, none of this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts, for emergencies.
Whoever did this, they have to be stopped.
Damn right they do. Soon as we find out who.
Who else knew about this place?
Your outfit is the only one that gutted my town.
This is bigger than just Prescott. There's spoils from other towns here, too. towns I heard got raided a while back. There's stuff here from the kingdom.
Look how many there are already. Goddamn herds nearly on us. Hurry the fuck up.
You hurry up.
Wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't gone all trigger happy on David's family.
Take cover.
Fuck him. I'd do that little bitch again just to see her head pop.
You sure as hell are stupid, ain't you?
You only just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath. Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this stuff.
Look at all this shit. We're frickin' rolling in it.
I'll give you that.
Just glad we found some more smokes. That shit is the new gold.
And now we get to see your head pop, you piece of shit.
David?
I thought better of you, Max. I really did.
David, come on, man. We're a unit. There's no need for...
Stop him! He's getting away!
Go! Get Badger!
It's the junkyard. You've been nothing but a fly in my ointment. If I'd have known you were David's brother, I'd have shoved that gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle. But this'll do.
You shook my goddamn guts out. Fuck.
You're the worst kind of filth, Badger. This is how it had to end.
Bring it then. See if I give a shit. Get it over with. Come on. What are you waiting for? We've got to move. No point drawing it out. That's enough, man. He's gone. For God's sake, Hobby!
Get a goddamn hold of yourself!
Well, I hope that made you feel better.
He's all yours.
Stop! Please!
Raiding, looting, you betrayed who we are! You betrayed Richmond!
Come on, David. This is Richmond!
What's that supposed to mean? What's that supposed to mean?
I'm tired of this sack of shit. Let's just kill him.
Wait! Please wait. I'll tell you everything.
Everything about what?
Come on, man. It wasn't like we were doing this by ourselves. Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders. She said we needed it to survive. I wanted to let you in, but she told me you'd never go for it. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
Please, don't kill me. I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this. I'll help you get back inside.
We don't need your help.
I'm begging you!
Where's Lonnie?
He gave us the slip. Hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Son of a bitch. If he warns Joan...
What about the other two? Oh...
What? It's good riddance. That son of a bitch killed Mariana.
Did that make you feel better?
I wouldn't shed any tears if I were you.
Maybe I'm shedding them for your brother.
You're damn right it did. Bastard deserved everything he got.
Be careful, Javi. Act like a beast. You risk what makes you human. Don't become the thing you hate.
Javi's earned my trust. And if any of you had any brains, you'd say the same. I'm sure you did the right thing. Sometimes there's just no other way to make things right. My friend took a crowbar to someone once.
My people need to know about what we found here.
What about your missing friends?
I'm surprised you care. Human life isn't exactly high on your list of priorities. Don't have time to keep looking. They'd want me to get home and warn them. So that's what I'm gonna do.
Fine. Do what you gotta do. We'll be fine on our own.
Depends what you mean by fine. I won't forget about you. You have my word.
It's a shitstorm out there, man. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
We need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there. We both do.
We all do.
I gotta break Eleanor out of there. Once she's safe, I'm gonna tell her how I feel. Hey, if the mess never washes out, might as well get neck deep.
We're gonna need allies in Richmond. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance. I know I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you. Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself.
I'll back you up, but I'm doing this for Kate, not you.
Fine. As long as we get it done. If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries. We can take Badger's truck.
I doubt he'll mind.
Come on, we gotta get on the move. Herd's closing in.
Thank you.
thinking this will go a lot better if we split up. A group this big can't exactly sneak around, particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Lingard brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet. Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe. Then bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight. They'll be keeping an eye out for us.
Just don't wait up for me, okay?
Javi?
I'm gonna do whatever I have to keep Kate and Gabe safe. After that, I'm not promising anything.
Javi, just follow the plan. I'm counting on you to hold up your end.
I'll scout ahead.
What about you, Clem?
I'm pretty sure I've still got some friends in the New Frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me. As soon as I find him, taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well, you are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
Give me a little credit, Clem. I can handle David.
I really hope you're right. But you're no dummy. Your instincts have been right most of the time. I know you'll make the right call. See you when I see you.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
You know Javi Garcia? Used to play shortstop for Baltimore.
That Javier Garcia? That's who we're looking for?
Yeah. That Javier Garcia. Anyway, sounds like some paranoid horse shit. Guy's a fucking ball player.
There's the medical center. We go in, we get Al, we get Kate and Gabe, we get out.
What about our friends there? Doesn't exactly look like a welcoming committee.
All right, let's hang out here for a while. Smoke break.
Damn it. We need a distraction. How's your throwing arm?
What the hell was that?
Let's check it out.
You go first.
Still got it.
Find Elle. Tell her we have to move, Kate.
You got it. I'll meet you here.
Javi! We thought you were... I was super worried. Like, a lot.
We have to leave, Gabe. Now.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
They said you guys were denied entry.
It's true. We're on borrowed time. The people who run this place, they're ruthless. We have to move.
Where's my dad? Is he coming? Javi, where is he?
Your dad's taking care of a few loose ends. And right now, he needs me to take care of you.
Oh, okay.
David has a house in town. He thinks we'll be okay there.
Then let's go.
Wait, Javi? While you were gone, this woman, Joan, came by. I felt like she was sizing me up. It was creepy. She implied David was in trouble, like he was no longer in charge. She kept saying Gabe and I didn't need to worry, but It only made me worry more. I got a bad feeling from her.
She's a scary lady. But don't worry, David's gonna handle her. He knows what to do.
Scary how?
The people who shot you answered her. She ordered raids on other settlements. We found all this stuff from Prescott.
She was behind Prescott?
David's rounding up allies to confront her right now.
Javi, I know you wanted to try it here, but this isn't our fight. We already lost Mari because of these people. Now, the whole place is about to become a war zone.
I hear you, Kate, but we can't just let her get away with it.
You're not hearing me. This is not our problem.
What's going on? Tripp said we had to move to David's house.
We're not doing that. We're getting the fuck out of Richmond before it's too late.
Getting out? You shouldn't even be sitting up.
What? What about my dad? We can't just leave him.
Gabe, we don't even know who he is anymore. We have to get away before he gets us all killed.
But he won't know where we are. Again!
I can't go back to how things were before.
We're gonna go to David's house.
Javi!
It's the best bet we got. It's all we got.
I've got a gun in the room they gave me. Sounds like we might need it.
I'll come with you. We'll catch up with you guys.
Sounds good.
Don't.
I didn't see Clem with you guys. Is she okay? I know, she's tough, but I don't know. It'd be nice to hear she's all right.
Just know that if we do run into her, she's not a big fan of your dad.
Why not?
You should ask her. Or maybe both of them. We need to go. Okay?
Okay.
You know this is what David lives for, right?
What?
A brawl. I only ever saw him truly happy when he was talking about being at war. The world going to shit? I guarantee, that was the best day of his life.
We're in the thick of it, Kate. If he thrives in this shit, that only improves our chances.
Just because he likes it doesn't mean he's good at it.
Took your damn time. Come on, we have to hurry.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly. He's gonna need our help. We gotta get on the move. He's waiting for us. There's no more time to lose.
What can I do? They already kicked me out once.
Use your words. And if that fails, use a gun.
They'll be safe here. Don't worry.
I'll come back for you. Both of you.
You better.
I don't like your tone, David. If this is about your brother...
Don't pretend like you don't know what this is about. You've got a lot to answer for.
Me? You must be joking.
Javi, Kate, and Gabe, safe. I knew I could count on you, brother. We're gonna fix this, together.
Wouldn't miss it. Now let's see some fireworks. What's going on here?
We're just getting started.
And despite what we all agreed, you smuggled your brother back into Richmond. What happened to you, David? It hurts me to see you betray your own people.
You've got some damn nerve.
We used to be so close.
Oh, you're one to talk. If anyone betrayed Richmond, it's you, Joan.
What are you people talking about?
So this is your play? First you accuse Badger, then you come after me.
Would someone please explain what's going on?
I can.
Lonnie?
Go ahead, Lonnie, tell us.
They attacked us. Murdered Max and Badger.
You son of a bitch.
They would have got me too. But I was lucky.
We did you a favor. Those bastards deserve to die.
What? Those are our people you're talking about.
They were attacking other settlements, killing and looting on Joan's orders.
Is that true, Joan?
It's nothing but a smoke screen. A pretty damn transparent one, if you ask me.
Lonnie, please tell me this isn't true.
We did that. Raided those communities. Hurt those people. Because David told us to. Not Joan. I'm sorry, David. I can't do this anymore. I can't hurt anyone else.
I'm gonna kill you for this. I swear to God, I'm gonna rip that tongue out of your bullshitting mouth!
I deserve a lot worse for what I did. For what we did.
This is bullshit. He's covering for Joan.
David, just stop. We knew this couldn't last forever. We confronted him. Me, Badger, and Max. We were done. We let him know. He said he didn't need us anymore. Not with his brother here now. That's when Badger and Max...
That's enough!
David, stop!
Paul, you have to stop her. Or the blood from those raids, it's on your hands. Don't let Joan get away with this. Grow a fucking backbone, please. Stand up for what's right.
I think you've caused enough trouble.
Don't try and drag him into your mess. The things you've done, they're an assault on what we built here. You and your brother, you're going to have to answer for them.
I still have friends here, allies. This won't stand.
You brought this on yourself, David. I'm sorry to say it, but you're done here.
They were our family, David. How could you?
I'll give you family!
Okay, that was pretty intense. I am curious to see where episode 4 picks up, because it was really brutal. I wasn't expecting them to turn it on David the way they did, but that was smart, the guy taking the fall and saying it was David instead of Joan. That was actually such a brilliant twist. I wasn't even considering that. So, it's curious to see how David and Javier get out of this, and, you know, they're kind of united now, even though they're, you know, I was being a complete asshole with, excuse my language, with Javi, but it's going to be interesting to see who actually survives. I don't think David is going to survive to the end of the season. I think he's going to die, just with that temper of his. As for Kate, she might survive, might not. Gabe, I think, will live, though. And, of course, they better not touch Clementine. As for Trip, he's probably going to die. I have a feeling with him talking about lovey-dovey stuff, usually in Walking Dead, usually when somebody starts talking about lovey-dovey stuff, that means they're going to die soon. All right, well, with that, I want to thank you guys. I'm doing my good choices now, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. All right, thank you guys. Love you. Bye.